am going to take English for you. So if you have English textbook, please take your English textbook and open page number 70. So this is a poem. The poem name is A Nation's Strength. So this poem was written by Ralph Waldo Emerson. So this is about our nation. Okay, student. So now I am going to read the poem. Listen carefully. Not gold, but only men can make a people great and strong. Men who for truth and honor's sake stand fast and suffer long. Brave men who work while others sleep, who dare while others fly. They build a nation's pillars deep and lift them to the sky. So this is a poem. So not gold, so only men can make people great. So it will make great and strong. So those men who are truth and they say for honors, they stand fast and they will suffer long. So next is brave. So brave men means dairyvanta manushya. So they will work, and while others are sleeping, this brave men will work and others will be flying. So who dare while others fly, and this brave men will build a nation's pillar. Pillar means stambatara. So they will build deep and they will lift them to the sky. So I'll read with spellings now. N-O-T not, G-O-L-D gold, B-U-T but, O-N-L-Y only, M-E-N men, C-A-N can, M-A-K-E make, A-P-E-O-P-L-E people, G-R-E-A-T great, A-N-D and, S-T-R-O-N-G strong, M-E-N men, W-H-O who, F-O-R for, T-R-U-T-H truth, A-N-D and, H-O-N-O-U-R-S honors, S-A-K-E sake, S-T-A-N-D stand, F-A-S-T fast, A-N-D and, S-U-F-F-E-R suffer, L-O-N-G long. Not gold, but only men can make a people great and strong. Men who for truth and honor's sake stand fast and suffer long. Next para. B-R-A-V-E brave, M-E-N men, W-H-O who, W-O-R-K bar, W-H-I-L-E while, O-T-H-G-R-S others, S-L-E-E-P sleep, W-H-O who, D-A-R-E dare, W-H-I-L-E while, O-T-H-G-R-S others, F-L-Y fly, T-H-E-Y them, B-U-I-L-D build, A-N-A-T-I-O-N, yes, nations, P-I-L-L-A-R-S pillars, D-E-E-P D, A-N-D and L-I-F-T lift, T-H-E-M them, T-O-2, T-H-E the, S-K-Y sky, brave men who work while others sleep, who dare while others fly. They build a nation's pillars deep and lift them to the sky. Okay, children, so this is a poem. Once again, I'll repeat. Not gold, but only men can make a people great and strong. Men who for truth and honor's sake stand fast and suffer long. Brave men who work while others sleep, who dare while others fly. They build a nation's pillars deep and lift them to the sky. Okay, children, you also practice this poem in your home. Okay, children, next, fill in the blanks with suitable rhyming words, picking them from the poem. So, first one they are given, make sake. So second one, strong means rhyming words is long, L-O-N-G, long. Third one, deep, sleep, S-L-E-E-P, sleep. Sky, fly, F-L-Y, fly. What is it? Make, safe, strong, long, deep, sleep, sky, fly. Next, answer the following. What makes a nation great and strong according to the poet? So according to the poet, men can make a nation great and strong. Next, second one. What do the brave men do while others sleep? So the brave men work while the others sleep. Okay, children. Any doubt, children? If you have any doubt, please ask me. I think you could have understood this poem. So I am going to give classwork also. So please write the classwork. Write the notes in your classwork neatly. Okay, children. Thank you, children.